It's the biggest deal in the history of aerospace. United Technologies, UTX, will buy airplane parts maker Rockwell Collins, COL, for $23 billion, the Wall Street Journal reported on Monday. This story is developing. More of what's trending on the street.